10 years old. I study at New Horizons School. This is my speaking test from Unit 7 to Unit 9.
Hello everyone, my name is Stella. I'm 10 years old. I study at New Horizons School. This is the speaking test for Unit 7 and Unit 9.
Ready?
Yes.
Okay, great. Let's start.
This is a cafe. This is a library. This is a museum. This is a playground. This is a shopping mall. This is a sports center. This is a swimming pool. This is a cinema.
Wonderful. Now, can you ask one another?
What can you do in the cafe?
I can drink coffee and eat cake.
What can you do in museum?
I can see many old things in museum.
What can you do in library?
I can read a book.
What can you do in swimming pool?
I can swim in swimming pool.
Wonderful. Okay, so now let's ask one more. How often?
How often do kids play basketball?
Katie always play basketball.
How often do men play basketball?
Usually play basketball.
How often do Jenny play tennis?
Jenny always play tennis.
How often Katie play football?
Katie usually play football.
How often
does?
How often does Ben play tennis?
Ben never play tennis.
How often Billy
does?
How often does Billy play football?
Billy never play football.
Wow, that's great conversation. Give yourself high five. Okay, next, let's go. So now, how about this part?
This is a lake. This is a mountain. This is a waterfall. This is an ocean.
It is wide.
It's big. It's deep. It's high.
Okay, great. Now, let's read this part aloud and clear, okay?
Yes.
Start.
The giant temples are in metal. The temples are over 5,500 years old. They are the oldest temple in Europe. The longest bridge over
bridges.
Bridges.
Let's say one more time. Bridges.
Bridges over the water are the two bridges.
Bridges.
Bridges over Lake Pontchartrain in the USA. The bridges are nearly 24 miles long. You can see them from the middle of the bridges. Russia is the biggest country in the world. It is 75,400
kilometers.
Kilometers. That is 12.5% of the Earth's surface. In Russia, there are 11 different time zones. Russia is between Europe and Asia. The longest river in the world is the Nile. The Nile is 6,695 kilometers long.
One more time, kilometers long.
Kilometers long. The nine slow power nine countries in Africa. The last country is Egypt. From Egypt, it flows into the Mediterranean Sea.
Can you say Egypt?
Egypt.
Kilometers.
Kilometers.
Okay, wonderful. Okay, so that's it. And what do you want to say?
Goodbye.